my heart. If I am yours, I am free.
Every force that is not like the God Almighty that I healed. You can be set free. You don't gotta be an alcoholic like mama or daddy was. You don't gotta be a crackhead. I come against every generational class. In the name of Jesus, be free. Let's be free of any atmosphere. You can speak. You can see yourself reaching your best ability, your best potential. You can see yourself breaking the curse and birthing something new in your bloodline. Anybody want to be free? Lift your hands and show the devil that you are free. This is our sign of surrenderance to you, oh God. We want to be free from homosexuality. We don't want to be like this, oh God. We don't want to have the lustful desires. We want to be free from fornication. We want to be free from suicidal thoughts. We want to be free. I cry out for every individual that's in this room. We want to be free, oh God. You show yourself in this room, I believe. I believe the God that I read about every day, the God that I pray to, the God that I sing about. He can bring change in the spiritual realm. And God, I say, yes, you have your way. But we welcome you in this place. We want to be free. We want to be more like you. We want to be more like you. We don't want to be the same old vessel. But we want to smell good in your presence. Say, we want to smell good in your presence. God, we don't want you to push us away. We don't want the deaf ear, but we want more of you. Come on, get your hands. If you want more of God, you are the God Almighty. I believe him to be a miracle worker. He is awesome. He is awesome. He's good. You're so good that we can't even describe. There's no way to explain it.